Welcome to How to Register for Classes, a step-by-step tutorial. First, you'll need to go to my.boisestate.edu and log in. Once you've logged in, click the student view on the top of the screen. You will find your registration appointment located below your name. This is when you will be allowed to register for your classes. Pro tip, if you do not have an enrollment appointment and you are a new student, you may need to complete orientation first. Enrollment appointments are assigned to new students after the completion of orientation. Approximately 2 weeks before your enrollment date, you will be able to add classes to your shopping cart, which allows you to gather courses in one place so enrollment is easier on the day you enroll. On the right side of the screen is the Student Services menu. Select Student Center. Pro tip, in your Student Center, make sure to check your holds before you enroll. You may have a student financial agreement or other type of hold which can prevent your enrollment. In your Student Center, click Class Search Enrollment. On the following page, select the Class Search and Enrollment tab and select the term you wish to enroll for classes in. Search for classes by entering information or keywords into the search bar. For example, your search could include the course title, the topic, or catalog, or class number. If you are interested in browsing course offerings, you can use the Additional Ways to Search. Next, you'll see a list of offerings and their detailed information such as dates and times and delivery method. Select from the list of available classes by clicking the course. Pro tip, if your advisor provided you with a section number for a course, make sure to enroll in that section number. Step 1. Confirm that you want to add the class and click Next. Step 2. Review your class preferences, such as waitlist, permission number, and grading basis. Note, if you intend to enroll in a course for credit toward your degree, make sure you have selected graded as your graded basis. Pro tip, the permission number field is not required on this page. If you were given a permission number to add the course, you can enter it here. If you do not need a permission number, simply leave it blank and hit accept to continue. Step 3. Select whether you wish to enroll or add the course to your shopping cart. Note, adding classes to your shopping cart does not mean you are enrolled in the class. Pro tip, try adding all of your classes to the shopping cart and then enrolling all at once rather than enrolling in classes individually. This is especially important if you have a co-requisite. You will need to add both classes to your shopping cart before registering. Once both classes are in your cart, you can continue the enrollment process. Pro tip, make sure to enroll in all of the classes that you and your advisor identified for the entire semester in order to be able to receive the correct financial aid amounts you are eligible for. In this tutorial, we will select Enroll and click Next. Step 4. Confirm the class and click Submit to complete the enrollment process. Verify that your enrollment status was successful by selecting the View My Classes tab to confirm you are enrolled. Pro tip. If you experience errors, try refreshing or clearing the cache and cookies on your web browser and try again. For additional questions or assistance with this process, you can contact your academic advisor or the Office of the Registrar at 208-426-4249 or email at regmail@boisestate.edu.